What up, fam? Jibraan here. As we're approaching twilight, it is day 48 of my 60-day plan. So thank you so much, as always, for joining me on this beautiful day. I have my original called Hourglass. So this is track 14 of my second concept album called Fortune Solitude. And this is the first time I'm ever performing this song. The interesting story about this riff is the very first riff I came up with on a beat-up old guitar when I was like 14. So I built a song around that with more, let's just say, life experience. So here we go, Hourglass for the first time. Try to pay special attention to the lyrics if you can, as I'm sharing these songs. So here we go with Hourglass on the guitar. Ticking of the clocks, my heart stops. Think of all the things we've shared and got. Though it's not a lot, keeps my cup full. And dream of happy thoughts, and I remember times that were sad. Then I felt bad, but I do it again and again. Maybe next go round, my friend. Maybe next time I'll try to love you just a little bit harder. And on the next try I hope I'll push my body just a bit farther. But in the meantime, my friend, don't think about a huge big problem. In the bittersweet end, you'll see the thing is just nothing. It's all about what you did and what I chose to do freely. What I did and what you chose to do to me. In the end, it's what it is in our hearts that matters much. And the hearts of the people that we choose to touch. In the meantime, my friend, don't think about the huge big problem. In the bittersweet end, you'll see that this thing's just nothing. It's all about me and you and all the lives that we touched. It's all about me and you and how much that we love one another. The ticking of the stops, my heart drops. Think of all the things we've shared and done. Though it was fun, kept my cup full, dream of happy thoughts. But I remember times it was sad, then I felt bad. But I'd do it all over again, maybe next go around, my friend. Next time gonna be like, will I lie? Will you say to me I'm sorry? Think of all the times we were happy. Is it possible to always live that way? In the meantime, my friend, don't think about a huge big problem. In the bittersweet end, you'll see that this thing's just nothing. It'll be gone, gone, gone. It'll all be poured down. So live completely full until the last drop is down. It's all about me and you and all the lives that we touched. It's all about me and you and how much that we loved. Alright, well, thank you so much for sticking with me here. As I'm sharing my originals with the whole idea that I'm a songwriter, so it's all about the lyrics first and then the musicality second. I'll be sharing the piano version of this tomorrow so we can get, you know, we can understand the lyrics better.
And then eventually, as I'm, you know, all these songs are copyrighted, of course, but I'm going to be sharing the lyrics as well. So thanks for hanging with me. Cheers. God bless you. And may you be well until the next time I see you.